All right, there's a few different parts to this, and what you're going to have to do is get them down and put this together. I've only been playing with it a little while, and I'm not going to get it right now, clearly. The first part goes... So I've got a D, an F sharp, to a C sharp, and an E to an E power chord to a full E. So I'm getting that E on the E power chord. So that's G sharp to the E Hendrixy thing. So. There comes a part, probably after the second verse, where you... So I'm hammering on the C sharp. I'm holding the A, so I got an open A to C sharp to, I'm sorry, C to C sharp to E, F sharp, A. I could hit the open A if I wanted, but I don't. And then I'm moving from the F sharp up to the G, so. That's enough to practice, right? And then he takes it, with the kind of E progression I've been playing for years, but kind of backwards. He's hammering onto that E. Sharp, slide it down, to an E with a C sharp. So. And we've got an A and a C sharp again. Up to G flat and B, F sharp and B. Little A power chord. So. And then at the end, and I got this is, you're gonna have to put this together. These are the parts. You got this cool little lick that goes. Except then he doubles it. So we got open A, C, C sharp. Down to an A. Or up to an A, whatever you want. It's cool. B. E, A. So now you double it. That's the song. Well, it's not the song, that's the parts.